It says these words, and I want you to read it with me, and I'll tell you what that picture means in a minute. I'm the vine, you are the branches. The one who remains in me, and I in him, bears much fruit. For apart from me, or cut off from vital union with me, you can do nothing. I've been married for 26 years, and I've been close to heaven and to hell in the same relationship. So I'm genuinely thankful for Leona. So the fact is, everywhere I go, it is obvious that I'm married. But me and my wife have decided to remain in this marriage, to make it a focus. I remember at some point I started realizing that some of my biggest victories I share with other people and not with my wife first. And remaining in that relationship, by the way, it is a relationship that is used everywhere in Scripture to talk about your union with God. To remain in that relationship is to make a daily decision. This is going to be my focus. This is my identity. I remember somebody saying once, I am not an individual anymore. I'm a union. It defines who I am. And I'm asking you tonight, how's your connection with God going? He is in you.